Awfully clever, those Greek philosophers.
Well, they spoke Greek, didn't they?
Like natives. There was that Archimedes bloke who jumped in the bath and shouted Eureka.
Water too hot, I expect.
No, you see, he discovered you could tell how light this Wispa was just by dropping it in the bath.
It would have melt, wouldn't it?
No, it's theoretical. You see, he lived in 247 BC.
BC?
Before Cadbury's.
Oh, what a shame.
He was very philosophical about it.
Wispa. Enlightenment from Cadbury.